Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic 3D Max tutorials how to use Weevil Modify. Okay, in here for example we need to create four shapes. We can click at this icon and choose a rectangle. I will create for example shape and in here I will draw in a front view like this. We can maximize at this viewport. You can click at this icon. Now to Weevil this shape, you can go to modify and then click modify list, click on Weevil option to be sure for Weevil properties, and then to extrude you can click in the level ones in it, like I will move for the height in it like this, and then this for the outline you can increase again. It is for the Weevil. And then the second level you also can add by clicking or check at this box. And for the hex, like I will set into this point. For the outline you can set in a minus like this. This is for minus. And this for the third levels, I will set the hex into minus. Move to the bottom like this. And then you can default against outlines to the top. Okay. Now. That's it, how to use Weevil tools in 3D Max. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.